If you look inside a digital watch, you'll find this, a quartz oscillator. Inside of this metal shell is a quartz crystal shaped like a tuning fork, and when we supply electricity to it, it vibrates at a very specific frequency, 32,768 times per second, and we can use that very accurate vibration to keep time, which is why